ಸೌಜನ್ಯ ಮೀಡಿಯಾ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ಫೋ ಟಾಕ್.
विगत 10 वर्षदेखि विद्यार्थीहरूको माझ अब्रड स्टडीका लागि प्रसिद्ध बनेको निमाज एजुकेसनले यसै साता न्युजिल्यान्ड अध्ययनार्थ जान चाहने विद्यार्थीहरूलाई लक्षित गरी एक सेमिनारको आयोजना गरेको छ. न्युजिल्यान्ड एकाडेमिक एन्ड लर्निङ इन्स्टिच्युटको बारेमा परामर्श प्रदान गर्ने उद्देश्यले सो सेमिनारको आयोजना गरिएको हो. उक्त सेमिनारमा न्युजिल्यान्ड एकाडेमिक एन्ड लर्निङ इन्स्टिच्युटका चिफ एक्जिक्युटिभ अफिसर डुनक्यान बल्मरले विद्यार्थीहरूलाई कलेजको बारेमा जानकारी प्रदान गर्नुभएको थियो.
थ्याङ्क यू. यस, सो वी आर बेस्ड इन ओकल्यान्ड, व्हिच इज न्युजिल्यान्ड्स बिगेस्ट सिटी, द बिजनेस क्यापिटल. इट्स नॉट द क्यापिटल अफ न्युजिल्यान्ड, दैट्स वेलिङटन, बट इट्स द बिगेस्ट सिटी. सो वी आर इन अ वेरी प्लेजेंट सबर्ब इन द नॉर्थ शोर, द नॉर्थ साइड अफ ओकल्यान्ड, आउट अफ द बिजी मेन सेन्टर. And we offer a level 7 business management diploma with a specialization in health services. So it's of most interest to people who are working in the health sector generally, in particular nurses, but also anybody really in the health sector. The health sector is similar to many, many industries in that you have practitioners start at the lowest level, but then when they move into management, they've never been taught management. So our diploma really is delivering the sort of the management education to go with the medical or nursing education that the students already have. We have a wonderful part-time job guarantee for nurses. If we have nurses come to us, any sort of nurse, enrolled, registered, GNM, BSc, doesn't matter what, we guarantee part-time work for the students within 4 weeks of starting the course. And when we say we guarantee it, we mean that if we can't find part-time work for our students who are nurses, we will pay them. So almost from the beginning of the course, they are able to earn money. And we also have an excellent pathway to full-time employment for, in particular, registered nurses. There's a few specialized requirements around that. I won't bother with you that. I won't bother you with that now, but it's a pathway for registered nurses through to full-time registered employment in New Zealand, registered nurse employment.
सोही सेमिनारमा कलेजका डाइरेक्टर अफ स्टडीज नजिल एफएनडीले विद्यार्थीहरूलाई न्युजिल्यान्ड एजुकेसन सिस्टम र इन्टरनेसनल स्टुडेन्टहरूले पाउने अवसरका बारेमा जानकारी गराउनु भएको थियो.
So the diploma is a business management diploma, and alongside it, or in addition to the business management component of the diploma, students also learn about how to manage in the health sector. So the health services component of the management diploma is all about learning how to apply those management concepts when you are managing in the health sector. So if you are a nurse in the health sector, how do you manage in your role as a nurse? If you are a community health coordinator, how do you manage in that role as a community health coordinator? So it's understanding the health sector in New Zealand from a management perspective. To do our diploma, it's a level 7 diploma, so it sits at the third year of degree level. So to do our diploma, participants need to be at least 18. Most of them will be 18 because most of them would need a degree, or they would need to have a degree and some work experience. But basically, they need to be 18 years old. They need to have completed a level or a diploma level qualification, preferably a degree, and they need to have an IELTS of 6 with no band less than 5.5. So those are the basic criteria to qualify.
Nimaz Education le lamo samay dekhi New Zealand, USA, Australia, India lagayat ka rashtra haru ka lagi vidyarthiharu lai paramarsha pradan gardai airaheko cha. Thap jankari ka lagi Nimaz Education, Bagh Bazar, opposite to PK campus, telephone 4165 742 4167 547.